Okay. My name is Al Brenner. I write songs, and I'll use this song to introduce myself. Well, I've shaved my head and broken bread and mumbled Uma Uma in the street. I've meditated, palpitated, been violated in a Jesuit retreat. Harold Carnes ain't avant-garde. I was highly touched by the Esalen Institute. ESP, EST, NBC, my mistress thought I was cute. Extreme unction at the junction, acupuncture was a pain. For Christ's sake, I danced with snakes and had a nervous breakdown on the gospel train. Billy Graham heard him saying he'd been praying God would see me through. He chained Rolfing folks singing, I love you. Finding the way isn't easy, riding a road you don't know. You may take the straight and narrow, make your life an arrow, but that ain't the way the sparrow knows. Well, I've had mystic visions, baptism, Sufism made me dance. 10 months with Zen monks who couldn't give me an answer. I sung songs at night by the city lights of the San Francisco Zoo. I found Nirvana in Indiana. I did mushrooms in Peru. Lean tours with Hindus, stay in the Stusha Pass. Buddha, Buddha, and Baba. Astrology, psychology, phrenology, all fine. Anxiety, psychiatry, tree, it's all in your mind. Finding the way isn't easy, riding a road you don't know. You may take the straight and narrow, make your life an arrow, but that's the way the sparrow goes. Well, my Aunt Sal, dear old gal, standing in her kitchen drunk, says to me, son, I see every thought you're thinking. Times I'd stay and watch her praying to the saints upon her shelf. As I recall it, they'd be Sally, she'd be saying, you gotta cross this lonesome valley for yourself. Finding the way isn't easy, riding the road you don't know. You may take the straight and narrow, make your life narrow. Don't you ever wonder why There ain't nothing that money can't buy. These 2,000s, these terrible 2,000s, are killing me. Better days that I've seen take me back to good old 19. These 2,000, these terrible 2,000s are killing me. Put a little poison in the water, put a little poison in the air, put a little poison on your kitchen table, just a little poison everywhere. Put a little poison in the garden, put a little poison on the trees, if you want a little poison in your honey. Put a little poison in the bees, put a little poison in the river, put a little poison on the grass, put a little poison in your cows and chickens, and see what will come to pass. Put a little poison in the cup, put a little poison on the shelf.
I've never been married. I always thought it was because I was too choosy. But late in life, I realized it because the women were too choosy. This is about marriage.
How?
After 17 years of living together in separate rooms, Willie told Maisie it was time to quit. To quit or go crazy, she said to him, you were never much of a man anyway with your TV beer belly pot, which for a thousand lonely Sunday afternoons was all that I ever got. He said she was constantly cleaning, she said she was clearing the gloom, he said she keeps clean what he's never seen, she don't let him come into her room. And they fought about the kids and the car and the cat and the television set and the bank account and the full amount, how much each would be. A neighbor's passing by heard him saying, I hate this woman more than any other woman in the world. I hate this woman more than any other woman in the world. The neighbors passing by heard her say, I hate this man more than any other man in the world. I hate this man more than any other man in the world. And they hated one another more than any other ones in the world. They hated one another more than any other ones in the world. Now Willie was sober that day in the courtroom, bit too tight, telling how she locked him out and made him sleep in the carport on a cold February night. She said he was brutal, he was afraid he'd shoot her and the kids some drunken fight. He said she was full of shit, she called him a son of bitch, and the judge didn't know which was wrong or which was right. He put aside his Bible, hit the gavel on the table and calmed down the pity sad. Irreconcilable differences, that was it, it was there.
said they hate one another more than any other ones in the world. They hate one another more than any other ones in the world. On the day they were married, everybody hurried. She stayed out of school, floated down the aisle, bright and smiled. People see Elvis singing, "Don't Be Cruel." When the ceremony was over, everybody gathered for a BMW affair. When she cut the cake and said, "I got a speech to make," and shouted out for everybody there. He said, "I love this woman more than any other woman in the world." She said, "I love this woman more than any other woman in the world." And she reached over and touched his cheek and whispered in his ear. And everybody was listening, so everybody could hear her say. She said, "I love this man more than any other man in the world. And they loved one another more than any other ones in the world. They loved one another more than any other ones in the world."
Woo!
Yeah.
I think I may have screwed that one up. What am I going to do? And don't mind if I don't give you a lot of small talk. I just assume keep singing, all right? Well, I ain't got much money, I really don't care. Got no place to go, I'm already there. I'll take what I get, if you'll just let me be. I won't change the world if the world don't change me. I'll live like I live on an installment plan, and life is good for a Florida man. I'm a Florida man, and I don't care who knows it. My leathery tan and my attitude shows it. I'll look for the day and I won't have a plan. Tomorrow I'll pay, I'm a Florida man. Well, my grass is green, my house is cool, chlorinated water fills my swimming pool. Got two cars, a boat, and a buggy for the dirt. You say global warming, hell, I'll take off my shirt. You ask who I voted for, I'll ask you who ran. I don't play those games, I'm a Florida man. I'm a Florida man, and I don't care who knows it. My leathery tan, my attitude shows it. I live for today, and I don't have a plan. Tomorrow I'll pay, I'm a Florida man. Well, I gotta take back all that I said. The lagoon is brown and the fish are dead. The weather report says hot and hotter. My backyard's covered with salty water. Oh Lord, why me? Don't you understand? I didn't do nothing. I'm a Florida man. I'm a Florida man, and I don't care who knows it. My leathery tan, my attitude shows it. I lived for today and I didn't have a plan. I don't know if you know anyone who is bipolar, but it's a very difficult disease, which is almost incurable, which a person can be a wonderful, sweet person for a given amount of time and then suddenly turns into a vicious, ugly person. And this is a song about someone like that. Bad times are past and gone. All on your dark days of war. When you awaken, I will be gone. Darling, don't you cry no more. You and the kids will be on my mind, driving through the midnight rain, thinking of the things that I left behind. Misery, anger, and pain. You knew that I was a two-sided coin, and a monster was one of the two. But always remember, on the other side was a man who loved you. All the bad times are past and gone. All your dark days are old. When you awaken, I will be gone. Darling, don't you cry no more. So high I've been, so low I've been, never know when we're on or how. Telling you, darling, I've never been as low as I am now. All your bad times are past and gone. All your dark days are over. When you awaken, I will be gone. Darling, don't you cry.
Here's one that I'll dedicate to Donald Trump. Huh. Thank you.
gentle song. Mother Earth is singing a gentle song. Listen. Bird on the barn is a peeping out. Crocus is a gladiator creeping out. Kids on the carpet is sleeping out. Mother Earth is singing a gentle song.
Bicentennial special, red, white, and blue Cadillac convertible. Oh, my friends, I get into the car in the morning, and I feel like I'm ready to conquer the world. There I am, Julius Caesar in a Jeep, Hammurabi in a Hummer, Napoleon in a Hugo. I get out on the road in the morning, and I'm surrounded by the enemy. They're all around me. And back in front of me, a great 16-wheeler blasting smoke into my face. And to the left of me, a great dog barking viciously through an open window. To the right of me, a woman who I just passed giving me the finger. And behind me, a man in a camper, blaring his horn, trying to get me to move, but I can't move because we're in a traffic jam. A traffic jam just like the traffic jam I was in last week, like the one I was in last month, like the one I'm in today, like the one I'll be in tomorrow. Oh, my friends. Do you remember what it was like when you got your first automobile? It was freedom. Freedom. And we all had to have automobiles. And then they moved the factory, they moved our houses away from the factories. And then there were more automobiles. So we moved these shopping centers away from our houses. And then because there were so many automobiles, we built more cars, built more roads. And because there were more roads, we built more automobiles. And with more automobiles, there were more roads and more automobiles and more roads and automobiles and roads, automobiles, roads, automobiles, roads, till finally enslaved by our freedom.
Yes.
And now they tell me my automobile is causing global warming. That's impossible. How can my automobile be warming the globe? It's air conditioned. Now you say global warming. It's awful alarming. A lot of bull crap, I say. And if it is so, who cares about snow? And beaches are lame anyway. Oh, the Ottimo, 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 Ottimo. Must I give up my sex appeal? My charm and my manhood. I feel so damn good driving my Ottimo. They tell us we're going to have to take public transportation. A bus. Can you imagine that? A bus? I will write the commuter's manifesto. I have the first line. Walkers of the world unite. You have nothing to lose but your change. Only Ottimo, 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 Ottimo. I'll beg or I'll borrow or steal. Take the roof from my head, take my gravy and bread, but don't tread on my Ottimo. So you say revolution's the only solution. I'd love to help storm your Bastille, but I beg to regret. You seem to forget I can't get there if I don't get there in my automobile. Oh, the Ottimo, 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 Ottimo. Now you all know how I feel. It would take a lobotomy for you could automate Ottimo. When sorrows overwhelm and your body starts to fade from the burdens of the world upon your shoulder, when you think you're being cool, when you're only being cold, being wise when you're only getting older, when you've tried the easy answers and they're not easy anymore, and you're worried about the dancers of us making circles on the floor. When with every step you take, you make it your last mile. Remember then, my friends, that the good times are all worthwhile. Oh, the good times make it all worthwhile. Jesus wasn't talking about your style. Cleopatra sailing down the Nile. Said the good times make it all worthwhile. When you're in the hall of mirrors, all reflections are your own, and you find your only fear is of dying alone. When the fruits don't taste so sweet, and the sugar tree is dying, and every trick's a treat now. As time goes by, and you wonder what you tell your children when you go and stand your trial. You just tell them, old brother, I told you that the good times are all worthwhile. Oh, the good times make it all worthwhile. Jesus wasn't talking about your style. Clear path is sailing down now. And the good times make it all worthwhile. Now when this song is over, as all sad songs must end, why don't you come on over here and we'll be friends? Cause we're all in this together. Nobody told us why. We're birds of a feather, not a fly. And I've nothing more to offer you than my chorus and my smile. But I've enjoyed the singing, hope you have too. And the good times all worthwhile. All the good times make it all worthwhile. Jesus wasn't talking about your style. Cleopatra sailing down the Nile.
Tell the good times.